Today is a day, and that's why I'm calling it the Black Spring. Black Spring means that today the African continent must get rid of these dictators disguised as Republicans.
Let the people go wild about what is happening. We did everything to prevent this, but they did not understand. Victory to the people! Victory to the people! The people of Burkina Faso are out.